Hi, so basically I'm videoing today because for my birthday Nathan got me a stay at the Dakota Hotel in Manchester, and I didn't really know about the hotel until quite recently. I ended up driving past it in a taxi and I was like, oh my god, that looks amazing in there. And then bless me, booked it for my birthday. So we're staying there tonight. We have a meal tonight in the restaurant there, and then we've got breakfast in the morning as well. So I thought I'll take you with me and show you what it's like in there. But yeah, we're literally about to leave and get a taxi there. So we're super excited. We've been waiting a few weeks for this. It was my birthday a few weeks ago, so yeah, we're excited. Nell knows we're going away, don't you? Look at her, camera shy. You know, don't you? She keeps sitting on our suitcases. Oh, good girl.
No, we're not ready.
Yeah?
Game.
We love Knack and Jacks, don't we?
Knack and Jack.
Caramel.
Thanks a lot. Cheers, bro.
Thank you.
Get that stuff out of your boot.
We're here. Thanks. Wow. Oh, thank you. Carry my bags, what a nice boy.
What is it you're wearing?
Cat footwear. These are from Meshki. And this is yours. Where's this from?
Block the colour. Dark in here. Champagne on arrival.
Champagne.
Get in.
Oh.
Birthday.
Aww.
Enjoy Prosecco and have a wonderful evening.
Beautiful. Yes. Oh my god. This place is incredible. So this is what it's like when you walk in. And then to the left, got a little bathroom. Well, shower room. And look how big that shower is. Wow. And a little toilet. And then on this side, you've got a huge bathroom, sink, another toilet, and a dressing room. Dressing mirror, sorry. Oh my god, so we can literally have a bathroom each. We've got our own toilet. This one can be mine, and you can have that one. I literally love these doors as well, you just slide them across. Like, how nice is that? Privacy. And then if you go through here, there's more slider doors. I actually love these. And then here's the bedroom. So nice, little sofa. These windows are amazing. Like, imagine if you had these in your apartment. TV on. With nice music, little desk space. This is like someone's, I don't know, like, this is literally like an apartment. Bed, wardrobe, Oh my god, this is so nice. And look what they left for us. Happy birthday, enjoy the Prosecco and have a wonderful evening. Oh, so cute.
I wanted to open it, but I thought it might be, I don't know.
Ooh.
Hold up.
Yeah. Probably not. We also have a complimentary filled mini bar. And look at this. We can make nice coffees. Brilliant, we love that. Bagsy, I'm having the chocolate ones. Legitly. Bagsy, I'm having the chocolate digestives. Okay, let's see. Oh, other side. So what have we got? Gins, Coke, water, milk. And what are these? Is that canned water? Green tea lemonade. Oh, this is so nice. Can we stay here every day?
Please.
Every weekend? Look at you.
Please.
You look like you're sunken in.
So comfy.
Let me jump in there. Oh my god, it's so big.
Comfy,
isn't it? Wow, it's actually so comfy.
Well above our rental.
It's so comfy, wow. This is a view from the bed.
Colour's sick, isn't it?
Yeah. The colours in here are really relaxing, aren't they?
Yeah.
Like very dark colours. Oh my god, it literally feels like we're in an apartment. In a good way though.
Meals booked for 8 o'clock.
Yeah, Rachel, come on. Meals booked for 8. I've already done it. Meals booked. Oh my god, let me go in the middle. Oh my god! It's so hot. Oh my god, it's so squishy. I'm so comfy right now. I could literally fall asleep right there, like this. So comfy, I can't deal. Should we just stay here and not go for the meal?
Gotta go for the meal.
Oh my god, look what I've just found. So, this was just here. Obviously, this is here for the ladies. I've got this mirror at home, this one here. It's my favourite mirror. I use it every single day. My mum got it me for Christmas a few years ago. Basically, it's so good for doing your makeup in, because if you look in it, if you go in front of it, oh my god. So basically, this is a sensor. And so when you go close to it to do your makeup, it lights up so you can proper see your skin. You can just do your makeup amazing. I actually can't believe they've got these. It's by Simple Human. And when I'm not staying at home, I really do struggle to do my makeup because I don't have that mirror. I actually can't believe they've got that. I'm gonna have to tell my mum. Should we have some Prosecco? They're good.
Fucking me.
That's mine.
No, you can have it. Why are you shaking your head?
Nice slippers.
Wow.
In the club, I'm like, who you with? See, you need
to
that's my clip. Young, but a nigga from the old school. On the dance floor, nigga doing old moves. I don't give a fuck, I do what I want to. I hit your ass up, boy, I don't want you. Better listen when I talk, nigga, don't trip.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, it's fun. Let me see you right by. You can just come in the bed as soon as I pop.
You can send.
Just having no clothes. You can run and tell her best friend about my sex game. Her best friend could potentially be next man. Listen, man, shit changed. I came up, I'm doing my thing. I can take home. She can be 18 with an attitude of 19. Gotta study up the real room. As long as you're a diggy, 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 girl, you know the song. on you.
Yeah, literally, that's dead on. I like the way you brush your hair.
Wow. My hair's still
like
wet.
The ice.
What am I saying now? Smoke an L in the back of the Benzie, oh why? Dress it next to bare white.
Look how dark it is. Going down for dinner now, aren't we? Over this. What was this again?
Something with goat cheese in the middle.
Something with goat cheese in the middle and some bread. And then I can't remember what this is, but she's brought it over for us. We'll also look at the menu. How cute. That sounds like good bread.
Really nice. It's warm as well.
Is it warm? We got a complimentary glass of champagne. How beautiful. Look at the bubbles go. These glasses are really nice. Aren't they?
Sick.
We need to get some like this. And we found out what this is. We've actually demolished it. Wait, it was tomato and basil.
You say demolished.
What?
You say demolished, but it's not.
Almost demolished. It was tomato and basil sort of sauce with goat cheese in the middle. And I don't usually like goat cheese, but that was really nice. And then what was the thing we had there? I can't remember what it was again. He really liked it. I did like it as well, but you loved it, didn't you?
Yeah.
It was like a light mousse, but it was like potato and leek, was it? Potato and leek, but yeah. Very happy so far, aren't we?
We got a complimentary. Why did we get it?
Why? Yeah. Okay, so basically, the bathroom smelled a bit funny, like a sewage, didn't it?
Well, the shower room did.
Not the bathroom, where the shower was, like when we went top of shower. It's not a bit funny, so we told them and then they moved our room.
But the service was really nice.
The service was really good, yeah. And then we came down food and then they brought us some drinks, which was really nice. And there, whilst we're eating, they're going to move our bags up, aren't they?
Yeah.
I literally can't wait to eat this. I've got the king scallops. And I'm not sure what this is, but yeah, I've got the king scallops. And what have you got again?
Caprese salad.
What's that thing in the middle? Egg.
I think that's either an egg or mozzarella.
No, it'll be mozzarella. It's not going to be an egg, is it? Let's be honest.
Mozzarella.
That's a big ball of mozzarella.
Mozzarella, sun-dried tomatoes.
Sun-dried tomatoes are the best.
Crunchy basil.
Crunchy as well. Oh my god. A bit of that as well. They're perfect.
Scallops are perfect.
Please.
Tell me when. Tell
her when? Yeah, that's fine. Thank you very much.
Can I get you both things out?
I'm alright.
I'm fine for now. Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow. I'm getting up close and personal. So I've got lamb with. This looks like rice, but I'm not sure what flavour it is. They like mushrooms, carrots, we've got a little sauce. We've got some
truffle mash
which looks next level. And you've got a monkfish curry and some rice. That's
my dips.
Really nice. Like I can imagine you really enjoying that.
Yeah.
He loves dips. And he loves bread, so. This literally looks amazing. Happy boy.
Happy boys!
Okay.
Thank
you.
Thank you. Wow, this looks good. What flavours did you get again? Pistachio, vanilla and
strawberry sorbet.
Mmm. take a bite.
Next level that. Good. I'm getting on that.
Okay. Yum. Do you want to try? Room change. Cute is this glass when I take it home? Literally looks like we're in our old room. But the shower and bath hasn't been used. Perfect. Perfect. Where's all our stuff? Oh, they've hung up for us, how nice. Really dim lighting, really nice. Nathan's having a cigar. And we've just got another drink. But yeah, super chilled. I've just put a drink on because, well, to be honest, it's not that cold actually because they've got heaters, but I thought it might be a bit chilly, so I've just put a drink on. Nathan's got a white Russian. How is it?
No, it's not too strong.
Is it not?
Creamy.
And so some more stuff out, because, you know, why not? It's so chilled. I'm literally spent not on my hair. Sat down, we put Netflix on, and we're gonna watch an episode of Power.
Angela Valdez.
Good morning. Morning.
Morning.
We've not long been awake, but we're gonna head down now for some breakfast. Literally, I can't even tell you, this bed, it's the comfiest bed I've ever slept on. You loved it, didn't you?
Sick.
Always on the phone, you.
I'm
changing
this.
Organising meetings. Alright, boring. Breakfast time. What do you want for breakfast?
Everything.
Fruit. Morning. It's crazy, it still feels like night time because it's like so dark, innit? out there. I want some more mojito. So we get to choose something hot off the menu, and then we get these. So I don't know, what kind of breakfast do you call this?
Continental.
Oh, and we get this like continental, but what else we've got? Pano chocolate. He's got corn legs, some fruit, and I've never had like cheese and, you know, all that kind of thing for breakfast, but I thought while we're here, might as well try it. And we've got some orange juice and tea, of course.
Want some?
Yes, please. Fill me up. Thank you. We've both got poached egg. Thank you. Poached egg and avocado on toast. How amazing does that look? Literally came out so quickly as well, didn't it? Within like, literally like 5 to 10 minutes. So I'm gonna do an egg test. An egg pop. Live. Live. Of course, it's perfect. Yeah. Expected nothing less, to be honest. And they give you that penny that
If I didn't smell so good, would you still hug me? If I got hope, would you be down to ride? I'd be down to kill a nigga, cap, chill and drive. I'm asking questions to find out how you feel inside. If I ain't rap, cause I flip burgers and Burger King.
I'm going home now. It's 5 to 12 and we're checking out, unfortunately. We had the best time. Such a chilled, relaxing experience, wasn't it?
Yes,
sir. Would definitely recommend staying here. Yeah, would definitely recommend. But yeah, we're going to go home now and we're going... Well, actually, we're not going home. We're going to go to into town because Nathan wants some new bedding because he feels like he can't sleep in our bed anymore. Because this bed was too comfortable. It was next level comfy. But yeah, we're gonna go and find some new bedding now, aren't we?
Yeah. Here she is. Wow.
I did that one on you again.
I struggle with that. Go ahead.
Go.
Yeah.
Welcome. Bye, bedroom.
Thanks.
Bye, shower room. Bye, bathroom. Oh, the last time we'll be in this lift.
It's not.
Why?
It's gonna have to be the last time, does it?
Why? Are we coming back again?
Of course, sick. That spray, spray.
Get that smell.
No spray, no lay.
Goodbye.
It's nice. Oh, yeah.
So white. Wait, this is where we sat last night.
Yeah.
Oh, it's nice. So we're just gonna have a coffee out here before we go. This is where we sat last night when we had the cigar, and it actually looks so different in the day. Didn't realise like how outside we were. But yeah, we were sat here last night. Such a nice little courtyard. It's got little heaters as well. yeah, we're just gonna sit and have a coffee and then head to into town. Thank you.
See you in a bit. Bye. Two.
Here we are in Home Sense trying to find a good duvet and pillows and all that jazz. He's just like, yeah, we'll have that, we'll have that. We found a thick mattress topper.
We need another one, though, we need two.
Why? Two?
We had two on it, Dakota.
Oh my god, look at this chair. Where is it gone? Okay, we've got. Got loads. Then I've got some more hair. Oh my god, we've got another aisle. Oh, there's so many to choose from. We want like crunchy bed sheets, like in the hotel. Oh my god, look how much stuff we've got. I can't deal. He's literally trying to replicate what we've just slept in. I can't deal with you. Huh?
Oh, just sheets, aren't they?
What do you think about that lamp? The black one.
What are we on?
We got a lot of stuff. We also got a lamp and a candle, so. Don't know how we're going to get this home. Taxi.
Taxi. What are we on here now?
We're home!
We're home.
We're home. We've just made our bed with the new bedding. Listen.
Crunchy
bedding. This is what we've wanted for ages. We've just had a little lie in it. It was so comfy. And then we got a new little candle. And a lamp there as well. So it's got like a grey duvet and on the side it's white. We've got a few different mattress toppers and all this padded stuff for under there. So under here is really comfy. Got some new pillows, new duvet cases, all the whole shebang basically. But yeah, I literally can't wait to sleep in it tonight. And I hope you've enjoyed the video. Such a gorgeous hotel. I want to go back there. Maybe one day. But yeah, I had such a great time there. I hope everyone enjoys watching what we got up to there. Obviously, we just kind of went for a meal and had a chill, but I hope it's nice to see what it's like in there. Maybe you might want to stay and see. Alright, like, comment and subscribe to see more videos from me.